एंड द फिफ्थ वन इज प्लांट्स इन मॉसी एरिया. यू कैन सी हियर दिस प्लांट विच इज मैंग्रोव्स ट्री. सो मॉसी एरिया इज येलो लेइंग एंड विच इज फ्लोडेड इन वेट सीजन्स और एट हाई टाइट. इट टिपिकली रिमेन्स वाटर लॉक्ड एट ऑल द टाइम. हियर द सॉइल इज वेरी स्टिकी एंड क्ले. रूट्स आर सबमर्ज्ड इन वाटर. सबमर्ज्ड मीन्स द रूट्स आर फुल्ली फाउंड इन वाटर एंड सम आर एबव द वाटर दस अनेबल टू ब्रीथ. विच आर एबव द वाटर दैट आर अनेबल टू ब्रीथ. Some special parts of the roots come to the surface to breathe. They are called breathing or aerial roots. Aerial roots which are above the water. That's roots are called aerial roots. Plants that grow here are called mangrove tree. And the second is aquatic plants. Aquatic plants are floating plants, fixed plant and underwater plants. Floating plants float freely on the surface of water, and fixed plant have their roots fixed to the mud at the bottom of the pond. And third one is underwater plant. Underwater plants remain completely under the water and are rooted in the soil. These are the two examples of floating plants, water hyacinth and wolfia. Now we will learn about this floating plants. Floating plants float freely on the surface of water. They have spongy bodies that are filled with air, which makes them light. Water hyacinth, duckweed and wolfia are some floating aquatic plants. So floating plants always float on water and their stems are hollow and leaves are free to float on the water. And the second one is fixed plant. Fixed plants. Fixed plants have their roots fixed to the mud at the bottom of the pond. They have broad leaves. You have seen that lotus lily flower is very broad and hollow petioles. The flat surface on the leaves also help the plant to get enough air and sunlight. Lotus and water lily are some fixed aquatic plant that grow in water. And the third one is underwater plants. Underwater plants remain completely under the water. You can see here two pictures, hydrilla and tapewater, which is under the water. It is inside the water. And these plants have narrow leaves. You can see leaves are very thin without stomata, and we can't found there. It looks green, but there is no stomata.